Howdy, howdy. I've got rodeo to do, and I can't find my boots. So, it's a specific boot. I have boots. I need specifically black boots. So, I'm gonna do the right thing and make them black. I got me a cheap pair. Got me a cheap pair of boots here that I've been wearing. We're just gonna use some rust barrier. It's black. It'll do. May not be shiny, but they'll be black.
Yeah, perfect. I don't know if you know, but blue tape doesn't really stick well to, fabric. Oh, that looks really good. There we go. Underneath here. Oh, there's some cow manure on there. Whoops. We'll just paint over that part. I say doesn't look too bad. I do like the black and RCP pattern. Let's rodeo. This off. They're officially not new. At the rodeo. Let's go do this ship thing. But this is the badge that gets you in. If you don't pay a ticket. You can get in the shows and stuff with that too. I've been using this badge holder for since I started, which was 2010, 2011. I've been doing it a while, but let's get inside, shall we?
I do not like talking to a camera and a bunch of people, because I look like a dick. Look at me, I look like a dick. Big old douchebag. Anyway, I found my tent. Jesus. All the way on the inside.
This is my gate. I'm scared. So we're scared stuff. That way you in. Otherwise you don't get in.
FBI agent. That was pretty cool. She does surveillance. She tried to recruit me to be an FBI. Like, hey, go on FBI.gov and sign up. Okay. Guess I should check that out. Maybe. She got funnel cake all over her.
Oh, shit down. I don't think I've ever been here this late. There's a entrance to where all the big musicians and stuff go through. You can walk right out onto the dirt. I did that one year. Let's see if I can do it again before I leave and go home. It is really cool. So let's see if we can achieve that. So that's the Astrodome over there. That's the center. And that's the stadium. Stadium, I'm gonna enter here. So we're right around the corner.
see if I can do that.
I volunteered here.
Security just let me go by. All right. We're going to do this. We're going to see it.
There's all the chariot races and stuff like that.
The entrance, let's see if any cars, if any things coming through here. Yep, here you go. This is it. Too much trouble. This is the entrance. All right, I'm gonna go home. Well, the parking lot's empty, so that makes it way easier to find your vehicle. See? Nothing. Nothing. Okay. First shift, bye. Well, it's another day. Early in the morning, shift. That's about it. Let's go to our tent. We have an entire cook crew over here. That cooks just for us.
Everybody shows up.
try out volunteering when they're like 18. Something you can look at if you want to.
This is what spring break looks like.
We are done.
Almost done.
Howdy.
Yep, all present and accounted for.
How's your mind going?
Very busy. Yep, it was fast, right?
It went by fast. It's fun. It's all volunteer work. You don't get paid. You're benefiting the rodeo so that they can raise scholarships for education. But the benefits you get is you get a gold badge and you bring a guest in for free and get into the shows, but you won't have seats. So that's an issue. But other than that, benefits seem to be worth it. It's up to you. Yeah, this is the end of my shift. It needs to get colder in here, it's hot. I've been doing this since 2011. Yeah. I have checked my old badges. I think I have a 2010. I think. No, I don't. No. 2011 seems to be right. Yeah. So. Yippers. All right.